The fraudulent life of Jay Cutler. The gritty gunslinger didn't give a fuck. In 4 years as a starter at Vanderbilt, he won a total of 11 games. He had the arm strength of Dan Marino and the competitive spirit of Stephen Hawking. In the NFC Championship, Jay suffered what appeared to be a minor injury. And instead of playing through pain, he sat on the sideline pouting as if he were an NFL wag forced to watch her husband play in a frozen tundra. He once said, you know, 57 times in a 3-minute interview. The god of reality TV is a media mastermind. A Vanderbilt alum once approached Jay excited to share Commodore lineage, to which he responded, I don't give a fuck, a scintillating lack of school spirit. He was diagnosed with diabetes early in his career and still went off in the pocket. Shit ain't sweet. He froze his bank account and told his wife to get a job when she filed for divorce. He's the NFL's premier degenerate life coach.